The next ball we're going to talk about is Bartosz Sawicki, the Polish Punisher, as he's known amongst the team.
Yes.
Obviously, Bart hails from Poznan, Poland, and we're excited to have him playing this year. He's been with us for a year now, but now he's actually going to get on the court and compete for the Vols. He's got a really big game with his ground strokes and a big serve, and I think the sky's the limit with Bart, and we're excited to see what he can do.
Yeah, Bart often mistaken for as a boy band member. Is someone
Matt
that
Damon,
would,
actually.
Matt Damon. Yeah. Also, you'll see striking similarities with Bart and Matt Damon. So, you know, someone of that nature is great to have on a tennis team. And I think that with his serve, with his athleticism, and just his overall demeanor on the tennis court, he's gonna bring a lot of value to our team.
Well said, Jared.
Yes.